For some kids, swimming is a way to stay cool, but for others, it's a way of chasing their dreams. And every 4 years, pools around Iowa see an increase in enrollment.
The Olympics are going to go on right during our summer state championships, and so that's going to spark a lot of interest in the sport.
A sport that Coach Johnson is already receiving calls about.
I am getting calls already about people wanting to join CIA. This is after the trials.
After the Olympics air, swim clubs like Central Iowa Aquatics see an increase in enrollment by almost 10%.
2008 was an exception. We probably had 15 to 18% increase. Part of that is because of what Michael Phelps did and his historic achievement of getting 8 golds.
A performer whose swimmer Catherine Ross says she's known about for a while.
After the last Olympics, my friends would come up to me and be like, oh my goodness, do you know who Michael Phelps is? Did you see him? And it was like, I've known who Michael Phelps is for the past, 8 years.
This year, 16-year-old Ross had the chance to compete in the Olympic trials, just as she had dreamt 10 years ago.
It seemed so cool on TV, these people almost seemed superhuman. But then once I started to go to meets that they were swimming at too, it reminds you that they are just human and you can be like them. The Olympics isn't, something that is unimaginable or impossible.
In Des Moines, Claire Powell, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.